Good evening, I'm Jasmine Lowson. The headlines in London tonight. A couple who were handed a jail sentence in Dubai for kissing in public have lost their appeal against their conviction. Charlotte Adams and Eamon Najafi from North London were arrested by police in the golf resort last November. That's all from the London team for now. Enjoy the rest of your Easter Sunday. We'll be back tomorrow at 10 to 2. Until then, goodbye. We'll be right back.